it's very difficult to get it under control, because when you find out they exist, it's already spread to a lot more people. The normal spread with this virus is to two or three people. So each person passed it to two or three people. Each person of those two or three then pass it to another two or three. So you can see how it grows exponentially. But a super spreader could pass it to 10 people, to 20 people, to 30 people. It just depends how many people they come into contact with. There's certainly been that case in the conference in Singapore initially, and also on the Diamond Princess. That was the whole 700 odd people who were infected started with a super spreader who got off the ship in Hong Kong. This means that when they're breathing out, when they're coughing, if they're coughing, then they're putting out a higher viral load, and so more people can get the virus. This is how we think super spreaders come about. And remember, this infection comes from bats originally, as most coronaviruses do, and the bats don't seem to get sick with it. So they pass the virus from one to the other bat. It traces everyone you've come into contact with if you have been found to be positive. So they will go through a very careful, detailed history of everywhere you've been, everyone you've come into contact with, and then they will be tested themselves to see if they have acquired the virus. Obviously, in Wuhan, it was impossible to do that because they were just overwhelmed with the numbers of cases they had. But in all these cases that have come up outside China, there's been very, very careful contact tracing, and no more so than in Singapore, South Korea, where they've got very detailed assessments of the number of patients who people have come into contact with. Important thing about the R0 is that it's not a fixed number. So even though the R0 for this COVID-19 coronavirus is between 2 and 3 at the moment, with public health measures, isolation, one day treatment, one day vaccines, the R0 number will come down. And when it comes down to below 1, it'll stop this uncontrolled spread. So yeah, you can change it, and that's what we need to do.